my son was a good kid. I'm sure he had exposure to alcohol to excess or overindulged, probably from late high school to college age. From there, he went directly into law enforcement. There's a lot of stress. He saw a lot of the dirtier side of life. He saw murders and dope deals and, you know, all the seedier side of things we see on the news. He was in the middle of it. And knowing other law enforcement agents that they would do that all day long, go to a local cop bar, if you will, and relive all that all night. So he was constantly on a high and resorted to alcohol, I think. It's just part of the scene. And he was not participating with family for probably 6 months or so. He absented himself from the parties, the Christmas activities, the get-together, the summers, that sort of stuff. He told me he wanted to do something productive to get over his condition. I said, fine. I think he talked to the intake counselor here over a series of probably 2 or 3 weeks. Then I brought him with his stuff and turned him over. And then he went through the program. He got healthier. He got to, his head was on straight, if you will. And of course, being away from the alcohol, he was back to his old self. Narconon gave me my son back and gave our family a brother, an uncle. He's back. So he's what we were missing. It completed the circle. It seemed to capture his spirit, return him to his useful life. And working here now, he's just bringing all his abilities to fruition. So I'm really grateful.